The attention I was to get from Carol Nash Continental and the Hein Gerrit girls wouldn't last long. I had embarked on a mammoth endurance ride of 50-odd thousand miles, and it was time to ride across Europe. Every minute I was on the bike, moving forward inch by inch on my seventh journey around the world. The famous Sanders Power Nap and my funny, lovely little kids. I miss them very much. All I see is the road, 80,000 kilometers, 45 countries, 130 days. But I love riding my bike, so it's all okay, isn't it? But my favourite is the desert. I love being on my bike alone. In the Syrian desert, the sunsets, the sights. And then the ferry across Lake Nasser from Egypt to Sudan and past Abu Simbel. And then the tricky bit across the Nubian desert on my R1. Ethiopia, one of the most beautiful countries in Africa. Zambia, and one of the great wonders of the natural world, Victoria Falls. Namibian sunsets, and down to South Africa, before going on to India. This journey was now a third the way through, but every day seemed like a new beginning. Please, feel the ride.